Hi, welcome to Let's Learn General Knowledge. Here is the part 10 of the most important general knowledge questions and answers for you. Let's learn. Question 1. With which game Ezra Cup is associated? Answer: Polo. Next, who was the first woman to receive the Gyanpith Award? Answer: Asha Purna Devi. Next, who is the author of the book Wings of Fire? Answer: Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Next, what is the study of cancer called? Answer: Oncology. Next, when was Election Commission set up in India? Answer: 25th of January 1950. Next, who was the Prime Minister of Britain at the time of Revolt of 1857? Answer: Lord Palmerston. Next, what was the real name of Rani Lakshmi Bai? Answer: Manikarnika. Next, in which battle Sher Shah defeated Humayun? Answer: Battle of Chosa in 1539. Next, in which field Ramanujan Award is given? Answer: Mathematics. Next, the Parliament of India consists of? Answer: the President of India and both the Houses of the Parliament. Next, which article of the Indian Constitution enshrines the fundamental duties? Answer: Article 51A. Next, who was the first to translate Bhagavad Gita in English language? Answer: Charles Wilkins. Next, when and where was Satyagraha first experimented by Gandhiji in India? Answer: in the year 1917 at Champaran. Next, who is the author of the book Dreams from My Father? Answer: Barack Obama. Next, who initiated the construction of Qutub Minar? Answer: Qutubuddin Aibak. Next, who completed the construction of Qutub Minar? Answer: Iltutmish. Next, the Maasai tribe are the inhabitants of? Answer: they live along the border of Kenya and Tanzania. Next, which is the sugar bowl of the world? Answer: Cuba. Next, what is the local name of Mohenjo-daro? Answer: Next, the first sermon of Buddha at Sarnath is called? Answer: Dharma Chakra Parivartana. Next, Dandiya is the famous folk dance of? Answer: Gujarat. Next, which planet is nearest to the sun? Answer: Mercury. Next, what is the unit of power of a lens? Answer: diopter. Next, which gas is used in the ripening of the fruits artificially? Answer: ethylene. Next, what is the study of fruits called? Answer: pomology. Next, who constructed the Red Fort at Delhi? Answer: Shah Jahan. Next, who was the architect of Red Fort? Answer: Ustad Ahmad Lahori. Next, what is the name of grasslands in North America? Answer: prairies. Next, when is the World Health Day celebrated? Answer, 7th of April. Next, who is the founder of World Wide Web? Answer, Tim Berners-Lee. Next, in which field Oscar Award is given? Answer, cinema. Next, which metal is called Metal of Hope? Answer, uranium. Next, when was the National Human Rights Commission was established? Answer, 12th of October 1993. Next, where is Gobi Desert located? Answer, Central Asia. Next, the grasslands of Australia are called? Answer, Downs. Next, Yash Gaan is the folk dance of which state? Answer, Karnataka. Next, when day and night are equal, it is called as? Answer, equinox. Next, when is the National Sports Day celebrated? Answer, 29th of August. Next, the Vidal test is done for detecting which disease? Answer, typhoid fever. Next, which instrument is used to measure the pressure of gases? Answer, manometer. Next, who is the father of email? Answer, Ray Tomlinson. Next, which bacteria causes tuberculosis? Answer, Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Next, which part of the human body is affected by TB? Answer, lungs. Next, where was Lord Mahavira born? Answer, at Kundpur in Vaishali. Next, who raided the Somnath temple? Answer, Mahmud of Ghazni. Next, why Mahmud of Ghazni raided the Somnath temple 17 times? Answer, to plunder the wealth. Next, Jaya Deva, the composer of Geet Govinda, was the court poet of? Answer, Lakshmana Sena. Next, where are the Cardamom Hills located in India? Answer, Kerala. Next, where is Nathula Pass located? Answer, Sikkim. Next, which lens is used to correct myopia? Answer,